Hello students, welcome back to TMI's home-based education. As we are in the last part of the chapter, that is the division of decimal numbers, and that is exercise 2.7, the last exercise of your chapter number 2. In that we are going to divide. Now here this sum can be done in two ways, both the ways I will explain, then in whichever way you are comfortable, you can do it. Okay, the first thing is, the first method, 0.4 divided by 2 means 0.4426 divide karna. So normally how we divide, see, this method is also very important kyunki ye bhi aani chahiye. 0.4, this is the rough work, by 2. So as here it is 0, we cannot divide. 2 zeros are is 0, so point, then 4 is being there, so 2 2s are is 4, and the answer comes, that is remainder as 0, so the answer is 0.2. that is the first method. The second method is, this 0.4 can be written as 4 upon 10, kyunki point ke baad ek digit is 10, agar do digit hota to niche 100, 3 digits to 1000, divided by 2. So 4 upon 10 division will change into multiplication, and 2 will become 1 upon 2. So 2 ones are and 2 twos are, so 2 upon 10. Now point niche ek zero hai, here 1 0 is being there, so ek point ke baad ek digit hona chahiye, so the answer will come as 0.2. so these are the two methods. Now in whichever method you are comfortable, you can do it. Okay, lekin ye division pe aana compulsory hai, it is very necessary, aage bhi helpful hogi. Now second one is 0.35 divided by 5. So 0.35 divided by 5, so when we divide it, 0.35 by 5, so here it is 0, put it as it is. Now point, now first digit you consider hoga, so we cannot divide 3 by 5 kyunki 3 chota hai, 5 bada hai, so here we have to put 0. Now it will be 35 will be considered together. Now 5 sevens are is 35, so our answer is 0.07. okay, agar usko ye second method mein karoge to kya ho jayega, 35 upon 100, because after point 2 digits, that's why 2 zeros divided by 5, which is equal to 35 upon 100, into 5 will become 1 upon 5, so 5 ones are and 5 sevens are, so 7 upon 100. दो जीरो से मतलब डेसिमल के बाद दो डिजिट्स होने चाहिए, इधर एक ही है, सो इट विल बी 0.07. सी आंसर विल नॉट चेंज, बट इसमें थोड़ा लंबा करना पड़ेगा, यहाँ पे डिवाइड करना पड़ेगा. नाउ इट्स अपॉन यू दैट विच एवर मेथड यू वांट टू फॉलो, यू कैन डू इट. थर्ड वन इट्स 2.48 डिवाइडेड बाय 4, सो डिवाइड 2.48 बाय 4. नाउ पॉइंट के पहले एक ही डिजिट है, विच इज ऑल्सो लेस देन 4, सो वी कैन नॉट डिवाइड 2, दैट्स वाई वी हैव टू पुट 0 एंड पॉइंट, क्योंकि 4 को भी साथ में कंसिडर करना है, दैट्स वाई. नाउ इट इज 24, सो 4 सिक्स आर इज 24, 0, नाउ 8 विल कम डाउन, सो 4 टू आर इज 8, तो अवर आंसर इज 0.62. ओके, देन फोर्थ वन यू डू इट बाई योर सेल्फ, फिफ्थ वन आई एम डूइंग 651.2 डिवाइडेड बाई 4, तो सेम वे यू हैव टू डू इट, 651.2 बाई 4, सो 4 आंसर इज 4, 2 एंड 5 25, 4 सिक्स आर इज 24, 1 1 विल कम डाउन, so 4 2s are is 8, so 3,
Now to bring down 2 ke pehle kya hai decimal, so we have to put the decimal there. Now 2 will come down. Now 4 8 sir is 32, so our answer is 162.8. Okay, so now I hope so you had understood how to do it. One last time I will do it. It's 0.80 divided by 5. It is same only 0.80 by 5. 0 as it is 0.51 5 3 0 5 6 0 is 30. Kuch difficult nahi, all these type of sums you had already done. So remaining sum you have to do it by yourself. Now the most easiest part, question number 2, 3 and 4. In that first one, 4.8 divided by 10. Whenever लास्ट वीडियो में हमने क्या देखा था, जब हम 10,000 से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं तो पॉइंट शिफ्ट होता है राइट साइड, बट एज वी आर डिवाइडिंग द पॉइंट विल शिफ्ट टुवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट साइड. 10 मीन्स वन डिजिट यू हैव टू शिफ्ट टुवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट साइड, सो इट विल बिकम 0.48. ये पॉइंट यहाँ से यहाँ पे आ जाएगा, सो इट विल बिकम 0.48. सेकेंड वन 52.5 डिवाइडेड बाई 10. So again 10 means you have to shift the point 1 towards left side, so it will become 5.25. third one 0.7 divided by 10, so point will shift from here to here, so it will become 0.07. Now rest all are very easy. Sixth one I am doing, it's 0.56 divided by 10. Again 10 means 1 we have to shift towards the left side, so it will become 0.056. Now in question number 3 we have to find out the answer by dividing a decimal number by 100. The first one is 2.7 divided by 100. Now two zeros are being there, means two point hame shift karna hai towards left, but here it is only one digit. Before decimal only one digit. So what will happen? 10 will be added, so it will be 0.027. Understood student why it is 0.027? क्योंकि यहाँ पे पॉइंट की पहले एक ही डिजिट है, लेकिन यहाँ पे दो जीरोज है, मतलब हमें दो पॉइंट शिफ्ट करना है. सो नथिंग इज टू डिजिट्स आर नॉट इज नॉट देयर, सो दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव टू पुट देयर जीरो, इसलिए ये जीरो वहाँ पे आया है. सो नाउ इट इज 0.027. सेम वे सेकेंड वन, इट्स 0.3 डिवाइडेड बाय 100. अगेन before decimal only one digit is there, we have to put move two decimal, so here one and one more zero will be added, so it will be 0.003. third one 0.78 divided by 100, so again only one is being there, so two should be there, so two zeros will be added there, so 0.0078 will be the answer. One more I will do it, that is fifth one, 23.6 divided by 100, so two zeros we have to move two digits towards left side, so it will be 0.236. remaining two you have to do it by yourself. Now fourth one, it's 7.9 divided by 1000. Now three zeros means 3 point move karna, but here just one digit is being there, so what we will do, these two zeros will be added there, so it will become 0.0079. kyunki ek hi digit hai, baki ke two zeros will be added over here, so it will become 0.0079. second one it is 26.3 divided by 1000. So three zeros, but here only two digits. So what will be added? One zero will be added, so it will be 0263.
Third one you can do it by yourself. Fifth one I am doing 0.5 divided by 1000. So what will happen? Three zeros will be added over here, so 0.0005 will be the answer. Remaining two you have to do it by yourself. Now question number 5 is being there. This also you had already done. 3.57 divided by 3.5. डेसिमल के डिवीजन में खास याद रखना है कि जो नंबर से हमें डिवाइड करना है वो कभी भी डेसिमल में नहीं ही होना चाहिए. अगर है तो वहाँ से डेसिमल हमें निकालना है, देन ओनली वी कैन डिवाइड इट. ये हम खास याद रखना है. जिसको डिवाइड करना है दैट कैन बी इन डेसिमल. देखो यहाँ पे हमने कुछ चेंज नहीं किया, जो था उसको वैसे रहने दिया वाइल डिवाइडिंग, क्योंकि यहाँ पे जो जिससे डिवाइड करना था दैट वॉज अ होल नंबर. बट हियर विच जो नंबर से डिवाइड करना है दैट इज डेसिमल नंबर, वो पॉइंट वाला है. सो पॉइंट वाला कभी भी नहीं होना चाहिए. अगर है तो हमें वहाँ से पॉइंट निकालना पड़ेगा. सो वी कैन राइट इट एज 0.5 के बाद कितना डिजिट है? एक ही डिजिट है. इट मीन्स 10 से मल्टीप्लाई करना पड़ेगा 3.5 को, देन इट विल बिकम 35. तो नीचे 10 से मल्टीप्लाई किया तो ऊपर भी 10 से ही मल्टीप्लाई करना है कंपलसरी. अगर यहाँ पे दो डिजिट है पॉइंट के बाद तो मल्टीप्लाई 100, तो ऊपर भी 100 से ही मल्टीप्लाई करना है. नाउ दिस यू कैन डू इट डायरेक्टली ऑल्सो. 35 ones are and 35 twos are, so the answer is 2. Next to divide karke bhi you can find out. Now here also one second method is being there, jo yahan pe maine batayi thi same way. So it will be 7 divided by 35 upon 10. Now 35 upon 10 क्यों? क्योंकि यहाँ पे पॉइंट के बाद एक ही डिजिट था, सो दैट्स वाई पॉइंट निकाल दिया और नीचे 10 लिख दिया. नाउ इट्स डिवीजन, सो 7 मल्टीप्लीकेशन हो जाएगा तो उल्टा हो जाएगा 10 अपॉन 35. सो 7 वन ज़ा 7, 7 फाइव ज़ा 35, एंड 5 वन ज़ा 5 एंड 5 टू ज़ा 10. एनी वे द आंसर विल कम only, it will not change. Now it's upon you how you are doing. Second one is 36 divided by 0.2. okay, so again here after here jo number se divide karna hai that is in point, so we have to remove the point. So it is 36 upon 0.2. after decimal 1 means we have to multiply by 10, so here also by 10. So it will become 360 upon 2. So you can directly divide it. 2 ones are 2, 1 and 6, 16, 2 8s are. So the answer comes, that is 180. Okay. अब ये कैंसिल हो रहा है, इट्स सिंपल, दैट्स वाई. जहाँ पे नहीं होता होगा तो फिर हम इस तरह से उसको डिवाइड करके फाइंड आउट करेंगे. थर्ड वन 3.25 divided by 0.5. So again what we will do, 3.25 upon 0.5. Now देखना हमें यहाँ पे ये कि पॉइंट के बाद कितना डिजिट है. सो 1, इसलिए मल्टीप्लाई बाई 10. तो इधर भी 10 से ही करना है. फिर यहाँ पे ऐसे नहीं, सर यहाँ पे तो 2 है तो वहाँ पे 100 से 9. ये मेन हमें यही देखना है कि यहाँ पे पॉइंट के बाद एक ही डिजिट है, सो दैट्स वाई वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई इट बाई 10. So in the denominator also 10, so in the numerator also 10. So नीचे से तो point निकल गया, यहाँ पर multiply by 10, तो point will shift towards right side. Student be very careful, यहाँ पर multiplication की sign है, that's why this point will shift over here, so it will become 32.5. अभी देखो यहाँ पर division,
करने में अगर प्रॉब्लम हो सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू डू द सिंपल डिवीजन 32.5 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 सो 5 6 सर इज 32 5 नीचे उतरने के पहले क्या है डेसिमल दैट्स वेयर विल पुट पॉइंट नाउ 5 विल कम डाउन सो 5 5 सर इज 25 सो आवर आंसर कम्स दैट इज 6.5 Where we can do this type of cancellation, you can do it. Where you find that I cannot do it or some mistake will happen, you can do this simple division also. Then fourth one, you can do it by yourself. It's easy. Now fifth one, it's 0.5 divided by 0.25. So again the same thing 0.5 upon 0.25. Here it is, two digits are being there after decimal, that's why we'll multiply by 100. So in the numerator also by 100. So denominator it will become 25. 80 se 1 point nikal jayega. So 80 bachega, so that will be 50. And then when you will cancel it, it will be 25 answer, 25 and 25 2 sir is 50, so the answer comes 2. Sixth one, 76.5 divided by 0.15, so 76.5 upon 0.15, after decimal two digits are being there, so multiply by 100, so in the numerator also by 100, so it will become 15 in the denominator. Yahan pe ek zero se ek point nikal jayega and one zero is still remaining, so you have to add it at the last. Now 13 plus 5 18 means 3. Both are divisible by 5 also. Cut karke dekho. 5 answer is 5. 2 and 6 26. 5 5 zar is 25. 1 and 5 15. 5 3 zar 0. 3 zar. 5 plus 1 6 plus 3 9. Matlab 3 se hoga. 3 1 zar. 3 5 zar 15. 3 1 zar 3 and 3 zeros are. So the answer will come, that is 510. Now the remaining questions you have to do it by yourself. Okay, so it's still sorry student, question number 6 is remaining. Question number 5 ke remaining sums you have to do it by yourself. Now question number 6 is in the form of a word problem, that a vehicle covers a distance of 43.2 km in 2.4 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover in 1 liter of petrol? So 2.4 liter mein petrol mein 43.2 km distance agar travel kar sakte to 1 liter mein kitna travel kar sakte, that we need to find out. So distance covered in 2.4 liter of petrol is equal to 43.2 km and therefore distance covered in 1 liter of petrol is equal to cross multiplication ho jayega na unitary method. Okay, 1 upar chala jayega, ye niche aa jayega, so 43.2 upon 2.4. So again we cannot divide without changing it into a whole number. So what we will do, multiply by 10. So here also multiply by 10. So 432 upon 24. Both are divisible by 4. 4 6 are 4 1 are 4 0 4 8 are 8 plus 1, 9 means 3 se hoga. So 3 2s are 3 3s are is 9 1 and 8, 3. 6 are 18. 2 ones are 2 and 2 18s are. So 18 kilometer can be covered in 1 liter of petrol. Okay, students. So this was your chapter number 2, fractions and decimal. By this we complete this chapter, and the rest of the sums you have to do it by yourself of this question number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. In the next video we'll start with new chapter. So till then, thank you and take care.